I read the book of Luke chapter 10, verse 17 to 20. Luke chapter 10, verse 17 to 20. And the 70 returned again with joy, saying, Lord, even the devils are subject unto us through thy name. And he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. And behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. Amen. Satan is a bad person. He is doing evil among men, training men to do evil to themselves and to their fellow men, training men to be rebellious. And where the children of God are, Satan will want to be there. And this day, we are going to deal with the cases of witchcraft and satanism. Now, you are going to do something now. Satan knows that I'm going to talk about him. And you think that Satan is afraid. He will also want to stand against what I want to say. As a result, you will start with him now. Every power, every gadget set up within this hall, set up around this camp to attack anything we're doing here, to weaken anything we're doing here, to fortify evil ones here. Pull them down. Pull them down. Break them out. Open your mouth and pray by the power of the Lord. Let the power of the Lord go through this congregation. Destroy. Break down every gadget. Every personality. Oh, the Lord destroy such personality. The Lord destroy such personality. The Lord destroy such personality. By the power of our God, break them down. Open your mouth, everybody. Whether you're outside or inside, the fire of the Lord must fall. Fire! Judgment, judgment, judgment. The Lord destroy them. Satan must fall. 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 The power of the Lord is coming down. Power of the Lord is coming down. Power of the Lord is coming down to accomplish our request. To accomplish our request. Power of the Lord is coming down to accomplish our request. Power of the Lord is coming down to accomplish our request. The power of darkness, crush them by the power of, crush them, my God, Allah, break them down, Father, in the name of Jesus, 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 set fire on them, set fire on them, set fire on them, set fire on them, Jesus, 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 set fire on them, set fire on them. Set fire on them. Glory. Break every yoke down. Break every power down. Jesus' name we pray. Everything swallowed by any witch or wizard, so that their ears will be deaf to what I'm going to hear, to say. So that they will not even be here. They will disappear. It shall not happen. Anyway, any witch or wizard has fortified herself, fortified himself, we are breaking that thing down. We must overcome. We have overcome. The will of the Lord over witches and wizards must be done today. Open your mouth and pray. Wherever they are, even if they run away from this camp, the Lord shall fetch them. He shall fetch them. Wherever they have run to, he will fetch them. The power of God will fetch them. Will fetch them. Will fetch them. Anywhere. In the hostel. In the kitchen. In the dining hall. Everywhere. Under the basement. Everywhere. Fire. All of face them. Father, pull them down. Jesus. 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 Pull them down. By the power of God, wherever you are, you'll be pulled down. You'll be pulled down. You'll be pulled down. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The Lord break your power down. Everything you swallow can never stand. Can never stand. Can never stand. Oh! It can never stand. Bah! Amen. Bah! Amen. Let it be broken. Broken in your life. Broken in your life. The fire of the Lord. Shh! Lord, do it. Lord, do it. Yeah. Do it, my Father. All powers of darkness, all powers of the devil, they shall be crushed here now. They will be crushed now. They will be crushed now. They will be crushed now. Melt them out. 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 Pursue. Pursue. Pursue them. Wherever they are. Wherever they are running to. Even into the city. Pursue them there. Pursue them there. Break the power there. By the power of God. Get them. Get rid of them. In the kitchen. Everywhere. 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 Spoiled principalities and powers, he made a show of them openly, triumphing over them in it. Any witch operating in the kitchen, in the store, in the children's section, in the hall, even that ran away to operate outside this compound, in the city, that climb up to the mountain there, any witch operating against holiness movement in America, in Europe, in Asia, Kata! Korea! Break the power! Get the power broken! Get the power broken! Get the power broken! Get the power broken! The fire of the Lord! Break the power! The fire of the Lord! Break the power! The fire of the Lord! Break the power! Everywhere! Everywhere in Africa, everywhere, fighting holiness movement, judgment, 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 judgment. By the power of God, break them down, break the power, break the power, break the command fire, fire, pursue them, get them consumed, get them consumed, get them consumed. All their power broken.
Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Amen! Any witch among the leaders, any witch among the pastors' wives, among the coordinators, anywhere, and they are hiding there as agent of the devil. Judgment. Release judgment. Release judgment. Oh Lord, we release your judgment upon them. Clear them off. Clear them off. Clear them off by your judgment. Get them out. Get them out of that place. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. By the power of God, we break their power. Your power cannot hide you anymore. Your power cannot hide you anymore. Your association cannot hide you anymore. Your association cannot hide you anymore. Whoa! Bah! God, break the power. Break it. Break it. Break it. Destroy it. By the glory of your name. Glory of your name. Glory of your name. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus' name we pray. All association of Horemo witchcraft, that when they come to conference, they are coming for their own meeting. Their president will suffer now. Their assistant president will suffer now. I don't know whether the Lord is going to kill the president and assistant president, but the members of that association, fire, judgment, 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 hey, God, judgment, judgment, members of that association, fire, judgment, the Lord pull you down, the Lord pull you down, the Lord pull you down, the Lord break you, the Lord break you, members of association of Horemo witches, fire, fire, fire. The Lord judge you. The Lord judge you. Oh Lord, arise. Oh God, arise. Jesus, arise. Oh Lord, terminate them. Terminate them. Terminate them. God, terminate them. Get them broken. Get them broken by the power of God. 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 Hallelujah. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, arise for us, arise for us, arise for us. Dominate, break the power down, bind them, bind them. I want Holy Ghost. Pour epidemic disease upon them. Pour epidemic disease upon them. Consumption, 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 consumption. This thing we're asking. People are going to hell by witches and wizards. Innocent children come to this camp and get initiated to witchcraft because there are some special anointed demonical boys and girls, small children, and they have their mothers that are busy initiating our innocent children. Raise up your hand. Say, God, this sun is not coming down to judgment comes upon those people. Judgment comes upon initiates that are initiating our children, either the little children themselves or the children teachers or what. As you raise up that hand, tell the Lord that hand is not coming down. Judgment, 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 judgment. Lift up your voice and pray. That hand is not coming down. Judgment must come down. Judgment shall come down upon those who are initiating others, those who are initiating others in witchcraft. Oh Lord, this hand will not come down. Judgment from God. Ha! Judge me from God. Judge me from God. Judge me from God. Lord, this hand will not come down until you release judgment. Until you release judgment. Until you release judgment upon those who are initiating others. Those who are initiating others in Horemo, in this country, in Africa, in America, in Asia, in Europe. Judgment. Pick them up. Pick them up. Pick them up. Woo! Pick them up. Pick them up. Jesus. Pick them up. Pick them up. Pick them up. Woo! Pick them up. Jesus. 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 Pick them up. Lord. 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 Let judgment come. 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 Go! 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 Judgment. Hey! Open the heavens. Open the heavens. Oh! Open the heavens. Dominate. Ah! Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. down your hands. Our God has ears to hear. Hallelujah. The day of the Lord is the day of blessing, or else it is the day of judgment. Now, those forefront witches and wizards, their names will come out. You are going to pray, God, bring out their names. They will not be in secret anymore. The Lord shall trust them out. The Lord shall trust them out. The Lord shall trust them out. Open your mouth and pray. Their names will be coming out. Their names will be coming out. You that are in forefront, you are coming out. Your name is coming out. Your name is coming out. The power of God shall trust you out. The power of God shall trust you out. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The fire of God shall trust you out. In the name of Jesus. The angels of God shall trust you out. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The angels of God, they shall trust you out. They shall trust you out. By the power of God, they shall trust you out. By the power of God, they shall trust you out. Ha! Glory! Jesus' name we pray. Every act of witchcraft done against this camp, anything buried anywhere in this camp, any agent of the devil employed to walk in this camp, the Lord will cry them out, exhume them, root them from their roots. Let the power of the Lord flung them to the wilderness. To the wilderness. Clear this place of witchcraft. Clear this camp of witchcraft. Clear them from the ground, from the top, from the tree, from the room, from everywhere. Clear them! Clear them! Clear them out! 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 Clear them. Jesus' name we pray. Every power infested witchcraft property you inherited, injected into your body before you came here, every poison witches and wizards have shot, every arrow shot into your body, every power, break them now, destroy them in your body, get them out. Get them out. Get them out of your body. Get them out of your family. Get them out of your family. Out of your business. Out of your ministry. Oh Lord, destroy witchcraft in the body of these people. Destroy witchcraft. Whatever witches have done, have injected anything, have shot an arrow. Damn it, oh Lord Jesus. Pull it out. Jesus. Deaden it. Jesus, clear it out! Any poison you have eaten, any arrow shot into your body, Jesus, show mercy, terminate them. Everything the devil has done in their families, God destroy those things, set your children free. Jesus. Break that thing in their body. Terminate it in their lives, in their family. Loose them and let them be free. Loose them and let them be free. Jesus. Jesus. Not in your body. Not in your life. Not in your family. Don't allow it. Burn it with fire. Burn up those things in your life, in your children. In your life, in your children. Burn it up. Burn it up. Terminate it. Don't allow it to your body. Don't allow it to your marriage. Don't allow it in your marriage. Don't allow it. Burn it up. The name of Jesus. Burn it up. Eradicating witchcraft. Eradicating witchcraft. Eradicating witchcraft and satanism. Eradicating witchcraft and satanism. Eradicating witchcraft and satanism. Eradicating witchcraft and satanism. From Horemo, from Horemo, from Horemo, from Horemo. Worldwide, 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 worldwide. Witchcraft here in this conference, somebody shook your hand, somebody looked at your eyes, you said, this is the eye of witchcraft. Somebody shook your hand, somebody, you are eating food with somebody, you say, what am I? They shall perish here, they will perish. All those things will perish. You are not going back home with any mark of witchcraft. Power is coming down, 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 power is coming down. Destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them. Power is coming down, destroy, destroy. You're not going home with any mark of witchcraft. You're not going home with any mark of witchcraft. Any mark, any mark. You're not going home with them. 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 Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus' name we pray. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle Satan. He is here now. Hallelujah! He is here now. He will handle Satan. Hallelujah! Causing backsliding in churches. And he's thinking that he will cause backsliding in Holiness movement. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle witches. He is here. Hallelujah. You can never quench the fire of this church. You can never quench the fire of this church by witchcraft. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle wizards. He is here. Everybody. Hallelujah. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle witches. He is here. Hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. He will handle witches. Hey, God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle wizards. He is here. Hallelujah. Hey, God, do your miracle. Do your miracle. Sing hallelujah. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle the Satanists. He is here. And hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle cultists. He is here. Hallelujah. The occult, the cultists. God of miracles, He is here now. He will handle occults. He is here. Hallelujah. Amen. Now, God has opened the gate that locked up these witches that they don't make confession. That lock up the occult. Lock up cultists. We are going to enter and set them free. We will enter as troops. We are entering. Are you ready? Witches will be set free now. Wizards will be set free now. The occult shall be set free now. The cultists shall be delivered now. You're entering with the weapons of warfare. You're entering with the name of Jesus. You're entering with the blood of Jesus. You're entering with the word of God. You're entering with the Holy Ghost. Move! Set them free! Move! Loose them now! Loose witchcraft! Loose witches and wizards! Loose them! Break their yokes and set them free! Break their yokes and set them free! Break their yokes and set them free! My brother, enter in! My brother, enter in and set them free! My sister, enter in and set them free! Loose them now! Loose them now! Loose them! Set them free! Set them free! Set them free! Set them free! Loose them now! Everywhere! Outside, inside! In the kitchen! In the stores, everywhere, Set them free. Set them free. Set them free. Break the yokes and loose them. Break the yokes and loose them. May open their mouth to confess. Open their mouth. That they will confess. Open their mouth. Open their mouth. Open their mouth by your power. By the power of God. Open. Set the witches free. Set the witches free. Let them come out of witchcraft. Let them come out of witchcraft. Let the fire of the Lord open their mouth to confess. Judgment open their mouth to confess. To come out, to come out, to come out, to come out. Yes. My sister, open your mouth, open your mouth, open your mouth. Set the witches free. Brother, don't be tired. Set the witches free. Enter in the gate with the name of Jesus. With the name of Jesus. With the name of Jesus. With the word of God. With the word of God. With the word of God. With power of the Holy Ghost. Destroy that thing they have swallowed. Destroy those things they have swallowed. Those double eyes, destroy them. Double ears, destroy them. Hardened heart, break it open by the power of God. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Eradicating witchcraft. Eradicating satanism. Eradicating witchcraft from Horemon, from the people of God. Eradicate them. Eradicate them. Eradicate them. Eradicate them. Break them open. Loose them now. Let them become no more human beings. Let them become children of God. Open your mouth. Loose them now. Loose them now. Loose them now. Hallelujah. 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 Power, 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 power. Enter in through the gate and set them free for righteousness. Enter in through the gate and set them free for righteousness. Loose them. Loose them. Loose them. Loose them and let them go. Lazarus, cut out. Command them out. Command them out of witchcraft. Command them out of witchcraft. Loose them and let them go and serve Jesus. Loose them and let them go and serve Jesus. And little children, loose them. Loose them. Loose children. Loose the women. Loose the women. Break up. Break the pastor's, the power in pastor's wives that are witches. Loose them. Let them go and serve Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. All coordinators come to the center. We're doing something now. Power is moving. The power has come and the devils are fleeing away. They're fled. They're fled. Hey, I say the power has come and the devils are fled away. Yeah, just be there. I say the power has come and the devil has fled away. I say the power has come and the devils have fled away. Amen. These ones normally go around you to give Holy Communion. They are now going around to distribute power. And it's coming from the name of Jesus. For the next 10 minutes, you're going to be calling the name of Jesus. And you disciples, enter everywhere. Go outside. Spread the power. Everybody calling the name of Jesus. Ask everybody to go into that name. Power will come. Power in this camp. 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 All the power of darkness have been broken. Broken everywhere. In the kitchen, the name of Jesus. One, two, go. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. For the past 10 minutes, keep up. We raise it to 15. Go, 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 go. Enter everywhere. demons, clear out devil, clear that dust, destroy witchcraft, destroy witchcraft, destroy witchcraft, terminate witchcraft, terminate witchcraft, clear them out, clear them out, clear them out. Jesus, 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 Jesus. The power of your name, break yokes, loose the people, Jesus, Jesus. All sicknesses brought about by the devil, they shall be destroyed in your body. All problems brought about by Satan, they shall be destroyed to your life. Call that name. Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord, he shall be saved. He shall be saved. The name of the Lord is a thunder. The name of the Lord is a burning fire. Jesus. Jesus. All powers of witchcraft spoiled. Judgment upon the princes of Baal. Judgment upon those who are mighty in witchcraft. Judgment. Judgment. That name is judgment. It's sharper than two-edged sword. That name is clearing everything. Oh Lord, clear everything. Clear it off. Clear it off. Clear it off. Clear it off. Jesus. 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 Outside, catch fire. Outside, catch fire. Outside, catch fire. Let the fire move to the kitchen. Let the fire move to the buildings. Every room, destroy. Go to the bread factory. Go, search everything there. Search everything everywhere. In the printing press, in the carpenter's workshop. Enter into pure water. Go to the clinic. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Set yourself free. Set yourself free. By the power, consume. Take it to your family. Pull down everything there. By that name, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, pursue your enemy with it. Pursue your enemy with it. Jesus. Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord, he shall be served. The name of the Lord is a burning flame, it's a burning fire, it's a consuming fire. Purify this country. Purify America, Europe, Asia, Horemo. Purify witch or from witchcraft. Terminate it there. Lord, send your power there. Into every unit, into every chapter, into every state, into every region, into every nation. Jesus. 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 That's the sweetest name I know. It's always the same. Oh, praise his holy name. Jesus. 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 His name shall be called Jesus. He shall save his people from their sins. Break the power of sin in your life. Jesus. 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 Terminate witchcraft. End it in Horemo. End it in Horemo. End it in your village. Village unit. Village chapter. In your town. In your city. Those who are mighty to witchcraft. Get them arrested. Get them bound. Receive. Receive answers. Receive answers to on that day. Faith in the name of Jesus. 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 You have 10 more minutes. 10 more minutes. Lay hand upon your body and be calling that name. Receive health. Receive healing. Receive deliverance. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Believe, believe. is the name of our Lord, is the name of our Savior. That is power. That name is power. That name is power. That name is power. It will break every yoke. Jesus. 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 Every power of witchcraft in your life, you who are witches and wizards, call that name and save yourself. Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. You who are satanists and in occultism, call on that name and be saved. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord, he shall be saved. Let the sick call that name. He will be healed. Faith in his name has made this man whole. Liberty is coming upon you. Liberty is coming upon you. Deliverance is coming upon you. Deliverance is coming upon you. Because of Jesus. Because you believe that name. Because you hold to that name. Hold to that name. Hold to that name. Call it. Call it. Call it. Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Demon cannot stay in your body. Jesus, 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 Jesus. That's the name of our Lord. That's the name of our Savior. Jesus, 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 Jesus. That name, call the name, call that name. Keep on calling. The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus. Control that girl. Control that girl. The name of Jesus. Control yourself. Control yourself. The name of Jesus. 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 Let's serve a fire. The fire of that name is moving. The fire of that name is moving. Salvation in that name is moving. Miracle of that name is moving. Miracle of that name is moving, breaking every yoke, consuming all power. Jesus, 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 Jesus. His name shall be called Jesus. His name shall be called Jesus. He shall save his people from their sin. He shall save his people from their sin. Call upon me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and ye shall glorify my name. Jesus, Jesus, clear witchcraft, clear them, remove those things from their body, take away their stony heart. Jesus, Jesus, take away their stony hearts, take away their stony heart. That thing that blind their eyes, let their scales fall. Jesus. 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 5 more, 6 more minutes, 6 more minutes. Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus. Destroy Satan. Eradicate witchcraft. Eradicate witchcraft. Eradicate witchcraft. Eradicate witchcraft. Jesus. Terminate. Burn with your fire. Jesus. Consume it with your fire. Hallelujah. Set witches and wizards free. Set witches and wizards free. Set witches and wizards free. Jesus. Jesus. All occulting power. To the gate. To the gate. Terminate it there. Bear it outside this camp. Terminate it there. Jesus. 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 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. Jesus. 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 Burn with the fire. Lord, say to people, break the yokes. Where should witches and wizards quench revival? Where should witches and wizards quench revival? Where should witches and wizards quench the revival of God? In Jesus' name we pray. Four minutes more. Why should witches and wizards quench revival? They have gone to various churches, even to holiness churches, and quenched their revival. They took over the pulpit. They took over the choir. They took over the ushers. And Christianity died among them. Oh, they have come here. Bite them. They have come here. By the power of the name of Jesus. That power, power, power. Release the power again. Jesus. 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 Don't allow them here. Don't allow them here. Power. 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 Break them down. Power. Everywhere in Horemon. Everywhere in Horemon. Power. Break them down. Power. Break them down. In every nation, in every country, drive them off. Let them not come here. Let witches and wizards not come here. Lord, we block our gates against you. We block our gates against you. Except you're looking for salvation. If you're looking for salvation, throw away witchcraft. Where must you quench revival? Where must you quench revival? Where must you spread sicknesses and diseases? Where must you spread sicknesses and diseases? Fire the power of God. Jesus. Let Jesus deal with you. 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 You want to quench revival. You want to pour sicknesses upon the people. Jesus. 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 Revival. Where are they attacking our leaders? Where are they attacking our leaders? Where are they pursuing our leaders? Let the Lord pursue them. 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 Jesus. 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 Pursue them, Jesus. Pursue them. Pursue them. Eradicating witchcraft and satanism from Horemon. Eradicating witchcraft, mami water spirit, satanism from Horemon. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Seven times more of the name of Jesus. David said to Goliath, because he was keeping Israel terrified, witches and wizards have quenched revival in great churches. They have entered and spoiled everything. And they want to gather themselves into meeting, which meeting of witchcraft in Horemon. Do you agree that one? Thou comest against us with the power of witchcraft, mummy spirit, occultism, and satanism. We come against you in the name of the Lord of hosts. This day shall we eradicate witchcraft from Horemon. mention the name of Jesus 7 times. Wow! Jesus is the mighty God. Man be water bows before him. Witches, wizards bow before him. Jesus is the mighty God. I say, Jesus is the mighty God. Every power bows before him. Occultic power bows before him. Cultist power bows before him. I say, Jesus is the mighty God. We are following his mighty God. We are serving the mighty God. Heaven and earth bows before him. Satan, demon bow before him. I said, Jesus is the mighty God. I said, Jesus is the mighty God. I say, 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 Jesus is the mighty God. Heaven and earth bow before him. Even Satan bows before him. Every demon bows before him. Witches, wizards bow before him. Mammy spirits bow before him. Occultic power bows before him. Occult power bow before him. I say, Jesus is the mighty God. 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 Yeah! Victory is our all. Victory is our all. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. We have the victory In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Satan must have to bow. Hallelujah. When we pray in the name of Jesus. Tell me, who has the power to oppose? Has the power to oppose? In the mighty name of Jesus. The mighty name of Jesus. We have the victory forevermore. We have victory. Hallelujah. Now, listen to me. Anybody who came here for this conference but bought a property of witchcraft, that property should be destroyed. Anybody who comes from outside country and got any property of witchcraft, let the Lord make his choice. Either to destroy him or they will catch him in the border. They will catch him in the airport.
Decree!
Every property of witchcraft must never escape. It must die here. It must be buried here. It must be terminated. It must be thrown away here. Thrown away! Otherwise they will catch you. They will catch you physically or spiritually. They will catch you. The Lord will judge you for carrying any property of witchcraft, for trading with any property of witchcraft. In the holiness come. In the holiness come. You are trading with any property of witchcraft. Terminate. Let the Lord judge it. Let the Lord terminate it. Let the traders be punished. Punished by the Almighty God. They will catch you. They will catch you. They will catch you. They will catch you. The Lord will catch you. They will catch you in the airport. They will catch you in the border. They will catch you. Yes, the Lord will arrest you. The Lord will catch you. The Lord will catch you. The Lord will deal with you. Terminate those things. Destroy them. Destroy them. Don't move with them. Don't move with them. Go and destroy them. Don't move with them. Not here. Not here. You can't come and learn witchcraft here. No. We rebuke you and those in your company. We rebuke you in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name we pray. is the second miracle session. Those afflictions of witchcraft have vanished away. Those arrows of witchcraft have been pulled out by Jesus. Those heavy loads you were carrying because of witchcraft have been removed. Give a clap offering to Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Oh, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. My Father, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. My family is free. My marriage is free. My love is free. My ministry is free. You will always live to remember this day. The day the Lord of Heaven chose to deal with witchcraft in Horemo International. Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Let us sing. Let us shout. Satan has been bound. Horemo is for the King of Kings. Horemo is for Christ. Everybody! Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Let us sing. Let us shout. Satan has been bound. Horemo is for the King of Kings. Horemo is for Christ. Everybody! Yeah, it's for Christ. Horemo is for Jesus. Let us sing. Let us shout. Satan has been bound. Horemo is for the King of Kings. Horemo is for... Sing it 5 times. Until you understand the song. Let us sing. Let us shout. Four more times. Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Horemo is for Jesus. Horemo is for Christ. Let us sing. Let us shout. Witches have been bound. Horemo is for the King of Kings. Horemo is for Christ. Everybody. Let us sing. Let us shout. Satan has been bound. Horemor is for the King of Kings. Horemor is for Christ. One more time. Witchcraft has been bound. Everybody pray for your chapter, pray for your state, pray for your unit, and claim this thing there. Put these things there. Put these blessings there. Put this authority there. Put these things in there. Decree. Decree over your chapter, over your state, over your nation. Decree over your jurisdiction. This is the commandment of the Lord. This is the commandment of the Lord. Put it there in your unit. Put it there in your chapter. Put it there in your state. Sanctified and free. Sanctified and free of witchcraft. Free of occultism. Free of satanism.
The message you have just listened to is a production of Holiness Revival Movement Worldwide. Holiness Revival Movement Worldwide is a non-denominational ministry that is given to the propagation of Christ's righteousness and holiness in churches and nations of the world through crusades, revival meetings, production and spread of holiness literature and materials. For other spiritual materials, messages, or inquiries, contact us on 0816-902-3948 or 0805-683-4323. You can also reach us through our email address, holinessrevivalmovement@gmail.com. God bless you.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. Hallelujah.
Jesus, I believe in you. You are my Lord and Savior. I believe the floor. and Savior.
Jesus, I believe in you.
I believe in you,
Lord, 'cause you are
the living Savior.
Jesus, I believe in you, Lord, 'cause
you are mine. I love you.
Savior. Jesus, I believe.